Restrictions were imposed in Pulwama district and other parts of the Srinagar city on Monday to foil march by separatists to the army's Chinar Corps headquarters in Srinagar city. Separatists have given call for march against the killing of 7 civilians who died in the retaliatory fire by army when they pelted stones at the army vehicle at the encounter site in Pulwama. Roads leading to Chinar Corps headquarters were sealed and restrictions were imposed under section 144 of the CrPC. Shops, fuel stations and other business establishments were shut down in the city. Mobile internet services were suspended in Srinagar city during night as a precautionary measure.